The Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. My beloved one, today is second day of April, and being Saturday and week 4 of Lent. And readings will be coming from Prophet Jeremiah chapter 11, verse 18 to 20. And response to the psalm will come from Psalm 7, verse 2a. A gospel message will come from John Gospel chapter 7, verse 40 to 53. The theme of our message today is single stories. Single stories bring confusion and division. When you listen to our beloved daughter, Chimamanda Adichie, you will see her talking about the single stories that bring a lot of confusion and division in the world. You only hear one side of the story and you take a decision. Now, why the single story brings confusion and division and hatred among people? We're told that when the people had the word of Jesus, some of the people said, you know, when they have had the word of Jesus, they've been hearing many things about him. But when they had his own word, when they had him speak himself, some of the people said, this is really the prophet. Others said, this is the Christ. But some said, is the Christ who come from Galilee? You see, they have had a single story. They didn't hear the other side. That's why they were, can Christ come from Galilee? They didn't know that Christ came from Bethlehem and from descendant of David. And they begin to argue. They hear the single story. And not the scripture said that the Christ is to descended not from David and from Bethlehem, the village where David was. So there was a division among them because that of the single story over the people. Some of them wanted to arrest him. Yes, the single story is still. But no one laid hand upon him. The officer who had the other side of the story, not a single story. When they went back to the chief priest and the Pharisee, they said, why didn't you bring the man? And the officer said, because they have had not only the single story, they have had the other side of the story. The officers went back to the chief priest, who said to them, why did you not bring him? The officer answered, no man has ever spoken like this man. They had the other side of the story. I've been telling them many things about this man, but no person has spoken like this man. They had the other side of the story. I've had him. And they said, no one has ever spoken like this man. And the Pharisee answered them, are you led astray, you also? Yes, same people in single story want you to be on their side. But these people have not had only the single story, they have had the other side of the story. He also answered them, are you led astray also, you? Have any of the authorities of the Pharisees believed in him? See, some people are located to themselves that the center of the truth and life, when they are not. Have any of the authorities and the Pharisees believed in him? But this crowd who do not know law are accursed. You see, they easily can rationalize you and portion you and fix you. That cause, because they don't know the Lord. They know the Lord themselves. Single story people will always say that they are right and they're saying the only truth and that the old person should believe only them because they have a single story. And Nicodemus, who has not had only the single story, has had that of Christ too, who came to Christ in the night and is one of them. Nicodemus, who was one of them, said to them, does our Lord judge anyone, any person, without first giving him a hearing? He challenged them. Single story. Does our Lord judge any person without first hearing from him? Our Lord doesn't base on single story. Based, you hear it from the other side. And learn what he does. You see, when you have a single story, you don't know what the other side is doing. You don't understand them. You are closed off. You are prejudiced. They replied, are you from Galilee too? Search, and you will see that no prophet is to rise from Galilee. Single story. No prophet will rise from Galilee because you created the world. And when they have said this, they went each to his own home. They were disorganized. Single story brings confusion, division. And they went to their houses, separated because of the single story. The man who had the second story was asking them questions who they could not answer. Single story. And now why today Jeremiah was talking about the single story of people who are planning to kill him. He said, but the Lord made it known to me. I knew them. You did show me their evil deeds. I was like a gentle lamb led to the slaughter. I do not know it was against me the device schemes. You see, when you say on the single story, people will be designing schemes against you without you knowing it. But when it's revealed to you, we know the balanced story. And what do they say? What is the device? The evil desires, the schemes they desire against the. Let us destroy the tree with its fruits. You see, these people are luthrous. Let's destroy the fruit. How can you destroy a tree that has fruits? It's abomination. But these people are ready to do that because of a single story. Let us cut him off from the land of the living. You see it. You will kill an innocent man for nothing because of your single story approach. He said that his name be remembered no more. They thought by killing him, their name, his name will not be remembered anymore. And Jesus was killed, but his name started souring all over the world after his death. But O Lord of hosts, who judge righteously, who tests the heart and the mind of men, let me see your vengeance upon them. For to you I have committed my cause. You see, when you have not had a single story, you will not commit yourself to God. You will go their method. But when you have had the double story, you will know what to do. You will remain balanced. See, Jeremiah, because I had the both story side of the story, he remained balanced. I was invoking a God of justice to judge rightly between him and them. And now what the psalmist who understood this so well today, they say, oh Lord, my God, I take refuge in you. If you had a single story, you would not take refuge in God. You would take refuge in creatures. But if you have the double story, the other side and the other side too, you will take your refuge in God, who is the ultimate, who is the source and means of our life, source and summit of our being. May God help us to abandon the single story that prejudices us, make us tribalistic, make us racist, make us nepotic, and bring division among ourselves, and hatred among ourselves, and confusion among ourselves. Let's hear the other side of the story too, so as to have a balanced judgment. And for equity is that you hear both sides of the story to make a judgment. May God help us not to allow the single story again in our lives to separate us from the truth of God. We ask through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May the blessings of Almighty God be upon all of us. I will celebrate our ability to be the main balance by hearing from both sides. In the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Peace be with you all.